So guys, we have made it to the finals. So yeah, guys, we are in the finals. This is game one of the Stanley Cup Finals. We have Blues versus New York Rangers for the first game. This is the finals. Like, this is the last matchup. So let's play this matchup. We're gonna be home first. All right, we'll see how well these Rangers are. So yeah, I didn't record the entire series because I knew that was gonna take so long, so I just did it by myself.
On the banks of the Mississippi River, this is St. Louis, and only about 10 blocks from the famed Arch and the mighty Mississippi, NHL action and thousands of fans ready to cheer the St. Louis Blues. Greetings, everyone. Along with 1994 Stanley Cup winner Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emery. This is the start of the Stanley Cup Final. I know we're a little jittery about this. I can only imagine what it must be for a player. You had your name etched on that cup, and both of these teams know that if things go right, every individual name can be on there. When do the nerves leave?
I think once you get into the game, Doc, I don't know if there's a specific time that the jitters leave, but I think once you get in a fierce couple of shifts in game one of the Stanley Cup Final, then it just becomes, believe it or not, just another game.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Allen's in the goal crease tonight. He is always acrobatic. We can expect more of that tonight for the Blues. Henrik Lundqvist is in goal tonight. He served no apprenticeship, just came to the New York Rangers in 2005. Their mainstay from the start, won 30 every full season that he has played. The teams are ready, and so are we. Carter's a good face-off man, ready for the Blues. Stepan's opposite him for the New York Rangers. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie Olczyk alongside me, Mike Emery. This Stanley Cup final game is underway. Shot on. That hit somebody.
I won't be doing much commentary, so I'll just let this game happen.
Up the wing. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Alex Pietrangelo. Gets in. What'll he do? Off a defender, that's a free puck. To Steen. Grabbed!
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Back near the blue line. The glove like lightning. All is halted for now. Time for Ray.
Four wins away from a Stanley Cup championship. Every kid dreams of hoisting the mug above their head.
Just a hair over 5 minutes off the clock. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. The Blues with a clean win on the draw. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Blues with a face-off win. Looking to Carter. Snapping a pass to Steen. And he gains the zone. Lets a shot fly. Nearly grazed the iron on that. You know, stop!
With the wrist shot, get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
And that's a face-off win. Gets in. What'll he do?
shoots wide of the net. Oh, close call there. And he dumps it in.
Puck is thrown to Carter.
He gains the zone. Skilled play by Carter. A shot. Score! He's got his second of the game.
To go, it's a one-goal contest. The Blues control from the faceoff. And they've got it again. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. And possession established on the pickup by Carter. Went to the backhand. Not tested much, good pad save. With a drive, got the pad on that one. They score! My goal, then yours. Pitching this one to Zibanejad. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shoots it on. Oh, what a pad save. A cover, and play is stopped. Good job on the draw. Directing that one to Tarasenko. And he steps across the line. Lets it go. Guarded the goal again. Propelled the Hayes. Onside. Puts one on. Shoots. Hey, lightning-like glove save. The Blues have control of the puck at center ice. Let's it go. Blockered away. Looks ahead to start something. The Blues with possession up the wing. Big chance! Marvelous save by Lundqvist. Gets across, looks over his options. Corralled by Miller. Number one has ended. Both teams connected. The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. St. Louis built a two-goal lead. Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. And now it's directed to Zuccarello. Slid to Carter. And he carries it out of his own end. Dogged determination there by Carter. The Rangers with possession in the defensive zone. Lots on that to Zuccarello. And the shot hit the post. Terrific determination by Nash. The Blues have it between the blue lines. Gains the zone. Free puck off a defender. Lets a shot go. That's a good pad save. Play to be made now by McDonough. Dragged through the neutral zone by Stepan. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Over 7 minutes have transpired. The Blues have scored 3 of the 4 goals. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. A shot. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. The Blues have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Gains the blue line. The puck is scooped up by Rick Nash. He can start some danger here. Squibbed over. Waffle boarded. And he'll hold on. The Blues get the draw. Oh, and a great block of the puck. Smart recovery by Zibanejad. Pass cut by the offense. He's alone. That one's off the frame. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Carter. And it's napped by Dan Girardi. Pitching it to Kreider. The Rangers wheel it up the wing. Slides it to the point, the Hayes. Good intercept.
St. Louis' complete team game has forced a lot of turnovers. That's why they have a big lead in this game.
Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Gathered in by Kreider. Got a piece of that one. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Pushing it on up the wing. Pointed to Parayko. Trying to go to Steen. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. And play stopped because of an offside. Over 3 minutes to be played. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. That play went offside. Carter's just like his team, winning everything. To Tarasenko. Back near the blue line to Bomeister. The Rangers through the neutral zone continue on. Good intercept. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And the loose puck captured by McDonough. Moving it to Nash. Shot. He scores! Three straight goals. St. Louis has a big, big lead here, and we have a whole period plus some more to play yet. Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored, and maybe even more coming up in the third. Third period just underway. And up to Steen. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Solid work there by Alex Pietrangelo. Moving it now through the neutral zone. Corralled by Carter. Backhander to the net. Blocked. Good work with the stick. Moving it now up the wing. Nicely into the zone. With a shot. That shot hit a man. The Rangers are out of their own end. Up the wing and still with it. Taken over now by Stepan. Great point blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Long lead pass to McDonough. That shot came from nowhere. Gotta clear it. Skates to the corner, looking for room. Nice little lead to Stahl, and he gets it back. Looking for options. It's off his pad. Puck controlled now by the defense. Pitch back into the offensive zone.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
St. Louis gets it off the draw. Got a piece of it with the glove. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Oh, that was close. New York's in control of the puck through center. Simple play, made well, strong defense. nicely into the zone. That puck's loose, went off someone. Takes it right back. Passing one off now to Zibanejad. Big drive! Oh, a close call there. Gathered in by Carter. Up the wing still with possession. And in flight over the line.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Replaced by number 32, Andy Bergeron.
Game over. The Blues have racked up yet another victory.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact. The wins just keep on coming.
Alright, well guys, that was the first goal, the first game of the series. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here. You guys will see another game, maybe tomorrow.
Room.
What?
Just kidding. What are you wearing?
Bye.